Well, hello there. I see that 90% of my viewers aren't even subscribed to me, so let's change that. Subscribe down below now. It's free and it only takes like 5 seconds or even less. 1 second, let's say 1 second. And it will help me out and it will give me more motivation to make videos. I hope you listened what I had to say. Let's get right into the vid. Wait a minute. Like the video as well. And share it with your friends. Now, let's get right into the video. Today's video I'm going to talk about what I have planned to do with my MR2. First of all, I need to buy a new fog light. And it's really hard to find, in my opinion. I've been searching for it almost a year now. Here's what I have done already for the car. Or to the car. For my MR2, I paid 2400 euros and the transport from where I bought it from to where I live cost 80 euros. For the oil change and the repair till this point I paid for it 120 euros, and for the handbrake cable I paid 130 euros, I think. I don't know if it's right accounting the car. It's like when you buy a car and you rename it to your name. I don't know if you understand what I mean. It costed 190 euros because we bought the car from another country and we had to sign it and get it registered here in my home country. And I paid 160 for speakers, and welding costed 80 euros. What I have in mind for my MR2 and what needs to be done, I think I need to do inspection of the car. It's I don't know how to describe it. It's like you go and show the car and it gets pass or no pass if it's safe to drive on the roads. It's like the easiest way to explain it. Also, I need new rims. I want rims like this. Japan Racing. I think they will look really good under my car. Also, new tires. I need new tires. Also, I need to paint the roof of the car as well, because where we bought it from, it was under the sun for a while, and the sun has damaged the coloring on the car as well. Also, I will be posting more videos of my MR2. I haven't done it much because I haven't had time to work on it, and don't know how to, because I'm new in the car world. My dad can show me how to do it. He's good with cars and knows a lot about them. Also, school takes away a lot of time and my health isn't as good as it should. Also, it's winter time right now, so the car is in garage. I don't want to drive it that winter because the shocks will damage the car, and it's in good condition for the... Also, it's in very good condition for the air and stuff like that. I don't know if what I say even makes sense, but I hope it does, because I'm really passionate about the cars. If you didn't subscribe yet, subscribe down below, it will help me out and it will give me motivation to do these kinds of videos more. Also, like I said, I will be posting more videos about my MR2, because I'm gonna graduate in June, hopefully. And then I will have a lot of more time to work on MR2. But bye, and have a nice day.